Today I have this GSM desk phone. This one also has speaker issue. The backside has the battery compartment. It has the SIM tray under the battery. We don't need them. Now I will open this thing and see if I can fix it. It has another screw behind this warranty label. We don't need their warranty anymore. So we are going to open this screw too. It's open very easily, but I have to see what's the problem. Oh yes, it has also the same problem. You can see the one terminal of the speaker is disconnected. What you can do, I will use my portable rechargeable soldering iron for this operation because it is simple and it only requires one solder joint. I think I have to open this speaker. One terminal soldered, second one. Okay, our connection is done. And now I will check it with our multimeter. Multimeter in continuity mode. The black terminal is here. I will see the continuity. Here to here, it has the connection, proper connection. Here to here, connected. And this one to this one, 008. This one to this one, 008. Our speaker connection is okay right now, so I will screw it again. Okay, now before screw them all, I'm going to check that is it working or not. Wow, you can see our speaker is okay now. Nice. So, screw them all. Nice. The phone has another problem. The main speaker is okay now, but this speaker, the handset speaker, is not working at all. So, now I'm going to see what's the problem. Open the handset. Here is the speaker, and I'm going to check it with my multimeter in continuity mode, and nothing, no response. Here I have a replacement speaker. This one is collected from a donor set, and this speaker shows 128 ohms, but it shows nothing, completely open. So now I need my soldering iron. Old speaker is disconnected and I'm connecting the new one. Okay, new speaker replaced, and now I'm going to see that it is working or not. Yes. Can you hear the sound? The beep sound? Okay, after replacing the speaker, now it makes some sound. So we did it. Now I will assemble it again and see is everything okay or not. Now our speaker side is okay, but I don't know what about the microphone. So we have to check it somehow. I don't know how can I do it. I have to insert a SIM card and make a call. SIM card inserted. Oh, I have to call someone.
Hello.
So our speaker and microphone is okay now, and it is 100% working. So our today's mission is successful. We fixed the loudspeaker, we fixed the earpiece, and now everything is okay. Everything is working fine. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching.